Well, everybody, that brings us to the end of our program. Hopefully, when you go to the drugstore, you'll know how to ask for the medicine you want.
Yeah, I think we've learned a lot of good phrases and vocabulary words. Be sure to practice them, because if you don't practice, you won't remember them. Thanks for joining us today at English for You. Come back soon. I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Tom. See
See you
you
next
next time.
time.